Hey everybody, it's your boy Felix Fletcher here, back with another Dragon's Dogma video. I'm in Cassandra's right now. I'm doing the Witch Hunt quest. I think this is a shortcut to the wood, Witchwood, through the well, so let's go that way. I am bringing a Granthus herb with me for Selene, one of the ale quests. Let's set this. Where's Witch Hunt? So hopefully this is a shortcut. I seem to remember doing this at the beginning of the game, and it Witchwood wasn't far from the exit of this. Let's look at my map though, real quick. Straight south. Straight shot. Alright, well, the Witchwood was a fucking pain the first time. Hopefully, it's not that difficult to navigate. Yeah, that is a nice little shortcut, isn't it? Uh-oh, spaghetti is. It's getting dark. Getting dark. I guess it doesn't matter in the Witchwood, though. Stay off to the side, guys, and not get crushed by the boulder. Wow, it didn't kill anybody. Lame ass bandits. She's trying out daggers now. These daggers are awesome. I got them so early now. You little fuck. Ow, bitch. I don't even need any daggers, dude. Everything is awesome. Let's look at my map. Okay, I'm going right now. Sick and bold. I don't want to fight you with mean-ass bandits. I want to go to the Witchwood. What you running away for, you little coward? Jesus Christ, hold it still, you little turd. Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? You want me to get out my bow? Let's just run past him. Guess I gave him time to get a good shot in. Oh no! Is the fog of war back? Don't tell me the fog of war is back. Are you fucking kidding me? I already cleared this forest. Why would it do that to me? This place is really hard to navigate. I want to come back here and get this all over again. That is cheap, Dragon's Dogma. As much as I love this game, that is cheap, 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 cheap. I do not like it. I should make a guide on how to get through here. Easily. Well, I think I have a quest for phantasms. Phantasms might be in here, huh? I don't know. Oh, there's one of those little thingamajiggers. Ooh, money. Wait, was that a phantasm or a thingamajigger? Damn it, not Ricochet Hunter. Well, I thought it wouldn't work. Did I not really see one of those things? Oh, it's a ghost. Hold still, please. Ooh, more money? Seriously, I'm lost already! I don't want this to take as long as it did the first time. Is this the right way? Let's stop the line. This takes way too long. Wait, what's this? Ooh, apparently never went over here before. Direwolf Cave? Cool, that's cool shit. Ooh, let's give it to Cloud. He's gonna look badass. Daddy likey. Ooh, another chest? I wonder if the chest reset in here after come to cool. Cool. This is not what I was hoping for though. I wanna get the fuck out of here. Ooh, there's one of those things. Or is that a ghost? It grows with a life it feels. There we go. Things are really hard to hit with my magic arrows. I'm so lost. Fucking rocks? Why would I want some rocks? Gotcha, bitch. I hate navigating this place. Would someone pick up that fucking charge? Probably literally running around in circles. There, Master! Wolves! Uh-oh. This looks too familiar.
Yet for all this danger, Holland feels quite comfortable here. It crows with a life it steals.
Magic. Similar.
Any that can target the Arisen are mine.
Can we find one of those things? That fucking town. Magic kind of works better on this, but. Alright, son of a bitch. The map even helpful. Ooh, am I that close? Oh my god, that would be awesome. Oh my god, this would be one of the shortest little trips through here. Wow! Burn the witch! Burn the witch! Selene! You guys are gonna regret doing that.
Chasing with the dragon! By the maker!
Alright, well, this is how you get King Day Leafs. A really useful upgrade item that you can't get unless you do Selene's quests. Oh, I didn't mean to use Rick Shane. That not hurting him. So I have to try my Oh, that's right, you have to climb. I remember this. You gotta hit these spots. Good thing I use daggers now. Oh my god, the fact that I'm not a warrior is not helpful. Can I shoot them? Can I shoot those things? Maybe this will work. Does this work? Is he even doing anything? Stab him in the head. feel like I'm playing Shadow of the Colossus. At least this game provides a decent challenge. That's why I like this game. And it has DLC, Dr. Risen, which is very challenging. But it does make a magic archer the fastest class in the game. Especially when you have to kill death or that weird thing. Get up on this son of a bitch. It's a good thing I switched to daggers recently. Where am I? Can't even see myself. Let's get this leg. Oh, I'm not doing good. I'm running out of stamina already. Do I have any stamina shit? Kind of a waste, but whatever. Where am I? Stupid camera. Why is she not holding on as good as she was before? Bullshit, man. Maybe the leg ain't the greatest spot to hang on. Let me get that armor. There we go. Is that a magic metal? Is that where we go? Saw that coming. Alright, fuck this shit. This is so easy before I fucking paused it. Took a phone call and I don't know. Fucked up. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just hit it. I think we gotta hit him anyway. Shit's annoying as fuck. Why is she not going the right way? Come on, when I push down, I'm pushing fucking down. Why are you? Too late. Wow, he's still at half health.
Let's fight,
Just doing. God, this is frustrating. Push up, you climb up. When I push over, you climb over. I'm just riding around on this fucking crotch. Come on, guys. Don't have a way to do this. Yes! Get down. Great, now he's enraged. I don't know what to do. die now, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. How do I get on that hand? Did I hit it? Get off! Elise! Come on. Fair. Can't hit it because it's on the ground. Get on the fucking arm, girl. Can't see myself. I'm attacking him up. How do you get on that arm? This is bullshit, man. How am I supposed to hit that thing? I don't even know if this is doing anything. I don't know how to get on the hand. Get on this thing. Oh, great. Now he's just gonna knock me off. Get it! Fucking attack. Strong attack. Are you fucking kidding me? Die. Jesus. That took 15 minutes just to do half of his fucking head. Magic metals. Are these the things that drop magic metals?
All right, well, let's reap our rewards from this witch hunt quest and go find Selene. Can finally access this place. Hey, there's a poor crystal here. How fucking cool is that shit? Uh-oh, my controller's doing that. Uh-oh, that's not good. Might have to turn off my controller. I don't want to attack Selene on accident. Yep. Man, really? These PS3 controllers are whack. Okay, well that seemed to fix it. Oh, Selene. Your good friend Aeris is here. Am I going the right way to find her? Oh yeah, okay, good. It scared me for a second. I don't remember this area being that large. Can't believe I got a port crystal. Dang it! Stop doing that! Oh my god. I didn't think this area was very big. Is there chests and shit back here? Yo, Selene, where you at, girl? God dang it. Is that one of those charms? Oh. No. It's a waterfall in the distance. Alright, well let's run towards the quest marker then. Ah, fucking hell. Alright, well there's a chest or two.
I wonder what's inside.
Silver ring. Fairy stone. Nice. I like this quest. Alright, Selene.
A grave? I am sorry of you share in my troubles through. Some part of me has long known I was in truth. And always I found making my own Gran gifted me a portion of her very soul. At first, I knew, but now I have met you.
It will be easier going searching this area.
Are we supposed to talk to Gran?
So, you are arisen. It
She's a gilf. Pond print. Can I skip this? This quest has already been quite long. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, I need to give her a Grancis herb. I cannot forget that. Hey. Hey, where are you going? I need to give you a Grancis herb. I know she takes a king bay leaf. Oh, I need that. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. That's three quests completed. Well, I guess I have to report back on those. Ooh, wizard's boots. I think those are really quite good. Let's get a lot of King Bay Leafs while we're here. Is that really all of them? It's a really important herb. Really important. You can only get it here. So I need to know if there's any chests over here. This place is a lot more confusing than I remember. I don't want to miss any chests. This place is expansive. What's up here? Oh, is this my way out? Oh, shit. Apparently you can't go up there. No more chests. No more King Bay leaves. Is there a way to end this fog? I do believe there's another quest here. Got to leave and come back. And Selene should head on to my house. That chest repopulate. Oh, that's cool. That's the same weapon, though. Alright, so let's go back to where Selene was. Let's see if another quest appeared. Did these chests populate too? Oh, hell yeah. Money, money, money. I feel like there could be more chests in here, but I don't know where to look. Take a look, it's in a book, reading rainbow. I want more King Bay leaves too. They're such useful for upgrading certain equipment. Okay.
The woman who read
he is here.
If it isn't the Arisen, myself, I've come to...
Arisen.
If it isn't myself...
Oh, well, he's not giving me a quest.
That slate you carry looks like all... If you want those strange rods, helping the masses is their calling. It would be my pleasure to help you myself.
Oh, right.
Why not bring that slate to a man of...
Alright, well that's the end of Witch Hunt. I'm gonna walk back to town, turn in my quests. Oh, no more King Bay leaves.